Her dad specified that Deb was abusive toward her more than a dozen times and said that she was petrified of the monster that Johnny could become. Amber will lose now, James Franco reacts to being subpoenaed by Johnny's legal team. Tearing up, the actress denied being the one who pooped in the bed as a prank, which Deb has alleged, instead claiming it was one of their two teacup Yorkshire Terriers, who sometimes even defecated on the actor after munching on the bag of his weed when younger. "Of course not, that is absolutely disgusting," Heard replied to Deb's lawyer, Eleanor Loss, when asked if she was responsible for the bad poo. "This is unimaginable to me." Asked why Deb's housekeeper previously testified that the dogs never pooped on the bed and had described the pile of excrement as human because it was so large, Heard replied that the maid did clean up after the pooches occasionally. "But as far as Boo, Johnny's dog's accident in bed, when that would happen, either sometimes on Johnny she liked to cuddle with Johnny, or not on Johnny, I would clean that up because I thought that it was I would never just leave that for the housekeeper to clean up." Heard, who Deb dubbed Amber Turd and Amber in the dumps after the incident, said such a doggy accidents were a common occurrence since Boo was a puppy, since the weed she accidentally ate from Deb's stash when younger. The Pirates of the Caribbean star was accused of hurling a phone at his then-wife during the encounter, a claim which he denies. His lawyer on Tuesday challenged Heard on the authenticity of the facial photos, referring back to earlier claims from witnesses who said they didn't see any bruises. Law said Isaac Baruch, a pal from Deb's who lived in the building, saw Heard without any injuries the same day Franco visited. "I don't know what Mr. Baruch saw," Heard told the court. The Oscar nominee has vehemently denied all allegations of assault stemming from their tumultuous marriage, claiming that it was she who was violent to him. Heard acknowledged in court that she struck Deb during a very violent fight at a couple's home in Los Angeles in March 2015. "I did strike Johnny that day in defense of my sister Whitney. He was about to push her down the stairs," Heard testified Tuesday, according to the Evening Standard. She explained that at the time, she had recalled the hearing of a terrifying incident between Deb and a supermodel Kate Moss, 46, whom he dated from 1994 to 1998. "He pushed Kate Moss downstairs. I thought of that moment, and in a flash, I reacted in defense of my sister," she told the court. Loss questioned whether Heard had come up with a Moss story on the fly, noting that she never mentioned the incident before, but the Aquaman actress fired back, "That's always what it's been." Moss has stayed silent during the trial, but Deb's exes Winona Ryder and Vanessa Paradis have both admitted statements defending the Oscar nominee. A rep for Moss did not respond to requests for comment. In a written statement Tuesday, Heard continued to reject claims that she was physically aggressive in their relationship, while alleging that Deb ripped off her dress and called her a lesbian camp counselor in one rage over what he perceived as another woman flirting with her in a Hicksville alley in 2013. Deb even attacked the other woman, Heard claimed. The stars were staying at the trailer park that June when the incident began around a campfire, the actress said. "He grabbed the other woman by the wrist and threatened her by talking about the pressure that would be needed to break it if she didn't admit that she was trying to flirt with me," Heard said in her statement, according to the Daily Mail. "Johnny and I went back to our trailer cabin, where he continued to fight about it. By that point, the amount of cocaine he had taken affected his ability to make rational sense, and he went into a manic state. He broke light fixtures, and he broke the frosted glass front of a cabinet, and I think he threw glasses at me. He accused me of being the moral police and the lesbian camp counselor, and of hiding his drugs. I had a pretty dress on that I dyed pink and loved and wore all the time," Heard said. "He ripped one of the straps and then ripped it off me at the front, claiming to be searching for the drugs." Heard backed when Deb's lawyer tried to claim she injured herself during another infamous incident with the actor in Australia in 2015, the month after the pair married. The actress said that if anyone would hurt himself intentionally, it was Deb. "I've never self-harmed," Heard said. "John is a self-harmer. I'm not." The actress said she still has scars on her feet and arms from broken glass caused by Depp's mayhem at the time. She repeatedly scoffed at claims she was the violent one in the relationship. "Johnny was twice my size and he beat me up for 5 years," Heard said. Responding to claims she hit Depp, the actress said, "This is not true. It is true that I had to use my body and limbs to protect myself from Johnny's violence and abuse," according to the Daily Mail. She claimed that when the Edward Scissorhands star used phrases such as her punches and hits and the audio tapes, he was often referring to verbal insults. As someone who surrounded himself with people and created a life which meant he never had to face criticism or critical feedback of any kind, Johnny would often refer to even perceived criticism as blows, jabs, or right hooks, she continued, the outlet reported. Depp has strenuously denied he ever physically attacked Heard, with his star testifying that the sociopathic actress was violent towards him and used their relationship to boost her career, the Daily Mail reported. Depp testified that his southern upbringing made it inconceivable that he would ever be violent towards a woman. Lawyers from The Sun said that the publication's description of Depp as a wife beater is entirely accurate and truthful. They cite extensive evidence that supports the defense that Depp beat Heard during violent rages brought on by anger and jealousy and fueled by alcohol and drugs, Reuters reported. The evidence includes photos, audio recordings, and Depp's own text messages. The couple met on the set of the 2011 film The Rome Diary and married in February 2015. However, Heard filed for divorce in May 2016. Their divorce was finalized in 2017. Both Palo Alto-born Franco, 42, and Tesla CEO Elon Musk have been dragged into the libel case because Depp's lawyers said during the trial's opening day that the actress had extramarital affairs with both. Both Franco and Musk have denied being romantically involved with Heard while she was with Depp, Page Six reported. Musk and Heard became publicly identified as a couple after she split from Depp, and they reportedly had an on-off relationship that may have continued through 2018. Depp testified that he and Heard argued over her wanting to work with Franco again on a 2015 film, The Adderall Diaries. The Evening Standard reported Depp was puzzled given that she talked about her negative experience with the actor years earlier.